Out of 10 go, my doubly fam, it's your boy B.O.B. and we back in the building with another one today. Fresh from the comment section, first time on the channel, we checking out Dave Block at live at the Brits 2020. Now, I've heard of Dave before. He's a young artist. I know he's a UK rapper. There was, what's the name of the song? Something Capital. That's the last song I heard from him. I've never heard this song. I didn't even know this was released, but we're doing it live today, guys. So this was dropped in February 2020. So sorry I'm late to the party, but good song to react to on a Throwback Thursday. So shout out to my comment section. Everybody's been requesting this one. Did I check this one out? Y'all told me I'm gonna lose my minds with this one. So y'all got me hype, excited to see what's going on in this. I know of Dave. Lyrical ability, man. The guy is very, very great with his words. It's almost like he puts a lot of thought into the music that he writes. Like I say, the one or two songs that I heard from him, this was not one of them. I can't remember what the beginning is. I know it has Capital in it, can't remember, but that was the last song I heard from Dave. So no long talking, no delay, man. We're gonna check this out. Dave, this is your first time on the channel. Hate it or rate it, list it or dismiss it. We here for the bars, we here for the beats. Let's get something to eat. DJ, run the track. Let's see what Dave talking about in this one. Turn up the volume, DJ. Okay, he got piano skills too. Did not know that.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American, our heritage.
Whoa. So we got one of those thought-provoking songs. We got one of those. He preaching on this one. Dave. Working twice as hard just to get things done. All right, Dave. Let's go back. Pull up, DJ. Pull up from top, I say.
Look. Black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. Working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, because you need to do double.
Working twice as hard as people that you know you're better than. Oh, this must have shook up a lot of people.
What they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed. You never got to experiment with family trees. Can they teach you about famine and greed? Show you pictures of our fam on their knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric. We had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children.
Told we used to be barbaric, but we got actual queens. He's speaking. He is speaking. Div, what are you doing? I was not expecting this.
Family trees, that they teach you about famine and greed. Show you pictures of our fam on their knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by the children. Feeling sick so quick, this could have happened to me. Mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's...
It's a bar. Oh! God damn. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Blacker the kid. Hold on. Sweeter the news. Wow. I don't even need this. I have nothing to say about that.
This could have happened to me. Mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot.
What?
Black is growing up around a barbershop. Mommy says stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brother,
can't stop,
cause your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong.
Oh, there's another piano on the other side. What's the next piano for? I mean, somebody else about to come into play. The visual so far, I don't know how the fuck they doing that with the piano. This is crazy. Is appreciating the chance you got, because black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your brothers because your father's gone. Standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, being forced to leave the place you love because there's hating it. People say you're faking it, never stay for changing it, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history and tracing it. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a really sour flavor, here's a taste of it, but black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. I can't even pause no more. That would be disrespectful to even pause. I can't even pause anymore.
Look, black isn't a single color, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I'm hating it. Black has never been a competition, we're all making it. Black is deadly. Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries and what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the slave coast. Black is so confusing, could the culture they're in love with it? Take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things you know will come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. Well, you struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? Bloody hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that couldn't bust the bell? They held a burden, got a living.
Don't talk to them.
Guilty until proven that you're innocent. Black is saying free all of my people stuck inside in prison cells. Think it's funny we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black has really got the sweetest flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. It is racist, whether or not it feels racist. The truth is our prime ministers are real racist. They say you should be grateful we're the least racist. I say the least racist is still racist. And if somebody hasn't said it, equality's a right, it doesn't deserve credit. Now if you don't wanna get it, then you're never gonna get it. How the news treats Kate versus how they treated Meghan. Rest in peace, Jack Merritt, you're my brother in arms. There's tears in our eyes and love in our hearts. We never had the same background, culture, color or past, but you devoted your life to giving others a chance. And for that, I'm so taken aback, because he gave us all a voice. I have to say it for Jack. As a young black man that's seen paper and crack, giving tougher sentences, it's just paper and cracks. All is unity, funded for communities, equal opportunities, people under scrutiny, no more immunity, way less hatred, more conservation, less deforestation. We want rehabilitation, now that would be amazing. But Grenfell victims still need accommodation, and we still need support for the Windrush generation, reparations for the time our people spent on plantations. I'm done.
That's what you do after a performance like that, boy. You drop the mic and you walk out. That's what you do after a performance like that, Dave. Huh? There ain't nothing else you need to say. There ain't nothing else you need to do. I'm speechless, bro. This was a fabulous performance. Thank you all for recommending this in the comment section. This was absolutely fucking phenomenal. The message in this song, I am speechless about. I am totally speechless about the message in this song. Because we all know this is a problem everywhere you go around the world. Me being from the Caribbean and me being from the Bahamas, because we're from a small country and we have a different history of slavery than other countries, especially the bigger countries like America and Europe and all these other states. But for us, it's a different history. So I love music like this that gives me a chance to really hear, especially being from the UK now, you get to really learn a lot about what they go through there, what people go through there, how their mind and how their history is subjected and kind of set up. So this was a masterful performance. The whole visuals, everything, the whole piano visual effect was fucking phenomenal. I am sorry to let it slide out like that. Sometimes I can't put a cap on it, a filter on it. It just flies out. I don't mean to cuss all the time. I try to stop doing it. But this performance was just absolutely phenomenal. That whole visual effect, that was crazy. I don't know how the hell they did that. The whole B-roll thing can start off as a single performance, the way the camera turned, now you find the other side, the keyboard, that was crazy. Another performer coming in, the shadowy background singers and everything, this whole visual video performance, absolutely brilliant. Dave, I salute this song. Looking forward to hearing a lot more stuff from this. If I had to rate this a 9.5. This a 9.5. This is listed on the channel. This guy, Dave, you are welcome back anytime. If y'all got some more videos on Dave y'all want me to check out, please drop them in the comment section. This right here is phenomenal. This is crazy. I don't have nothing else to say. I'm speechless. I can't even find words right now, guys. Everything about this song just took me away. I couldn't even break down anything because the song had me so captivated and locked in. This was masterful. Appreciate y'all recommending this. Dave, look forward to hearing for more music from you. Peace out and wealth, guys. Stay faithful. Continue to always be grateful. Peace out.